While most people think that you can only use the syringe to heal yourself in inverse VR, it's actually quite the contrary. See, if you face the syringe towards somebody else with the tip facing them, and then you press trigger, you'll be able to heal your other allies without they themselves having to pick up the syringe. Don't forget to subscribe so I can hit 100.